Money and weapons now off the streets after a drug bust. An investigation that lasted several months ended at the Brookside Mobile Home Park in Clark County. Investigators from the Clinton County Sheriff's Office worked with Clark County officers, found 5 kilos of methamphetamine, 2 kilos of cocaine, 25 pounds of marijuana, and several types of pills. It was all worth about $400,000 on the street. More than $282,000 in cash and assets were also recovered. 4 people were arrested and charged. Support